大家好，今天我们来学习第二课《真正的朋友》。我们学习第二部分，课文四和课文五。首先 ，first， 我们来看一下生词。好，第一个，丰富，丰富 ，English meaning is to enrich。你可以说，丰富我们的生活。You also can use it as an adjective. 比如说丰富的文化，比如说他的历史知识很丰富。His history knowledge is very rich. 他的历史知识很丰富。好，第二个，无聊，无聊。你可以说这件事很无聊，这个人很无聊。你也可以说我觉得无聊，不知道做什么事情。第三个，讨厌。讨厌 is stronger than 不喜欢。我讨厌你。I don't like you. Really, really don't like you. 我不喜欢你。Which is like, 讨厌 is stronger than 不喜欢 on emotional level. 我讨厌看电影 ，I really don't like watching movie. I hate to like watching movie. 我讨厌，whatever you want to say. 你说什么都可以，你讨厌什么都可以。好，第四个，却，却 is an adverb used between subject and, and a verb. So, we'll discuss about this later in the grammar point, grammar part. 好，第五个，周围，周围。它有两个意思，有两个意思。第一个 refer to the location. For example, 比如说这个医院周围没有超市。The surrounding of this hospital doesn't exist one supermarket, don't have a supermarket. There's no supermarket exist in the surrounding of this hospital. 这个医院周围没有超市。第二个 you can also say this refer to relation circle. For example, 我周围的朋友都没去过中国。我周围的朋友都没去过中国。The friends surrounding me, both never been to China. So the friend circle that around me never been to China. So this is another meaning of 周围，周围。好，第六个，交流，交流。To exchange, to communicate. 我们交流想法 We exchange thoughts. 我和妈妈经常交流 Me and my mom often communicate. 我和妈妈经常交流。好，第七个，理解，理解 To understand. 我很理解你。我很理解他的想法。I truly understand this. 理解 is on a deeper level than 明白。明白 is like, oh, I know this thing. I didn't know it before, but now I know it. 理解 is like, I not just knowing it, but I understand fully, deeply about the whole thing. 理解。So 理解 is on a deeper level. 第八个。第八个是一个名词 a noun. Mirror. 镜子。镜子 as you know, 字 is a noun suffix. We have 桌子 table, 椅子 chair, 杯子 cup, 儿子 son, 孩子 child. So if you have a 字, it's a noun. Not in most situation, it's a noun. So 字 is noun suffix. 镜子 mirror. Remember how to say,sunglasses? No, just glasses? A pair of glasses? 眼镜 镜 So 镜 itself means mirror. Next one, 下一个 而 this is a conjunction word showing a contrast. You can translate it to well. It is used between two small sentences, two clauses. 我们一会儿讲，在语法部分讲这个。下一个，当。So when you're using 当, it always, 当什么什么的时候 when something happened, just at this point, this time point that something happened, and then you give the rest of the sentence. For example, 比如说，当我吃饭的时候，他来了。When I'm eating dinner, we're eating lunch, he came. 当我生病的时候 ,when I'm sick, 妈妈照顾我。Mom, take care of me. 好，下一个。困难 ,difficulty, 困难。我学汉语的时候有很多困难。When I'm learning Chinese, I have a lot of difficulties. 我学汉语的时候有很多困难。好，下一个，及时 in time. 我及时到了学校，没有迟到。So I arrived in school on time, in time, and I'm not late. 我及时到了学校，没有迟到。最后一个，陪 to accompany something. Normally will be pay somebody, 陪爷爷 accompany my grandpa to watch TV, 陪爷爷看电视，陪妈妈去医院，陪 somebody do something. This is the pattern. 好 we read all of this new words one more time. 第一个丰富 to enrich. 无聊 boring. 讨厌 to dislike. 却 but yet. 周围 surrounding. 交流 to exchange, to communicate. 理解 to understand. 镜子 mirror. 而 well, yet. 当 when, just at. 困难 difficulty, 及时 in time, 陪 to accompany. 好 now, 现在 I cover the English meaning, 没有英语意思了。我说汉语，你说英语。丰富无聊讨厌却周围交流理解镜子而当困难及时陪好 You can pause here to study more, or you can wait for another 5 seconds. I'll continue to the 课文。你可以自己学一会儿，也可以停5秒钟，然后我们看课文。好的，我们继续吧。课文四，首先我们来听一下课文。
课文四，
每个人都需要朋友， 朋友可以丰富我们的生活。离开朋友，我们的生活一定会非常无聊。那么，怎样才能交到更多的朋友呢？当然，要有好脾气。一个脾气不好的人，虽然不一定让人讨厌，但是却很难跟人交朋友。因为没有人会喜欢跟一个总是容易生气的人在一起。我们还要经常跟周围的人交流，交流能让人们互相了解。如果有共同的兴趣、爱好或者习惯，就更容易成为朋友了。
课文四。
每个人都需要朋友，朋友可以丰富我们的生活。离开朋友，我们的生活一定会非常无聊。那么，怎样才能交到更多的朋友呢？当然，要有好脾气。一个脾气不好的人，虽然不一定让人讨厌，但是却很难跟人交朋友。因为没有人会喜欢跟一个总是容易生气的人在一起。我们还要经常跟周围的人交流，交流能让人们互相了解。如果有共同的兴趣、爱好或者习惯，就更容易成为朋友了。
生词。
好，我们一句一句看。第一句，每个人都需要朋友，朋友可以丰富我们的生活。每个人 everyone 都 both 需要朋友 need friend， so everyone needs friend。 朋友可以丰富我们的生活， friends can enrich our life。 这是第一句， this is the most important sentence of this paragraph. And in this paragraph, they will discuss how friends will enrich our life. Okay? And then continue, it will say another side. 离开朋友，离开 to leave somebody, to leave somewhere. Without friends, go away from friends. 离开朋友，我们的生活一定会非常无聊。Our life,一定 definitely， 我们的生活 definitely 会 will 非常无聊 very boring。 So without friends our life will definitely be very boring。 那么 so okay， so 那么 means so， it's about to give conclusion。 So 那么怎样，怎样 is abbreviation for 怎么样，怎么样。 So 怎样，那么怎样才能交到更多的朋友呢？You see here, 交朋友 this is a match. So make friends, 交朋友，怎样才能交到 how can I make more, 更多的 more friends? 怎么才能交到更多的朋友呢？当然 of course, for sure, 要有好脾气。It doesn't have the subject here, but it definitely means you need to have a good temper. 你要有 要 is abbreviation for 需要、你要有好脾气。 You need to have a good temper. Good temper. 一个脾气不好的人。 So here, you know, the indicate that after it will be a noun. And from here to here, what is all the description for 人? What kind of 人?一个脾气不好的人 A person with bad tempers. A person with bad tempers. So this is the subject. 一个脾气不好的人。虽然if you say these words, there will be another. 虽然但是。虽然但是。虽然 will be in the first clause, and 但是 will be in the second clause. It to show that the degree getting deeper, or meaning has a turning.To show this two relations between these two clauses. 好，一个脾气不好的人，虽然不一定 ，not definitely, not for sure. 让 make, it's equals to 叫人讨厌， 让人讨厌，使人讨厌。It's the same. This is the HSK3 grammar. 好，不一定让人讨厌。What does the sentence mean? Not definitely make people feel dislike. Make people to dislike him. 一个脾气不好的人 a person who has bad tempers, although it won't definitely make people dislike him, 但是 but 却很难跟人交朋友 but it's very difficult to make friends with people. 很难跟人 with somebody, use as adverb put in front of the verb 交朋友 very difficult to make friends with others. We'll discuss about 却 in next page. 好因为没有人会喜欢 because 没有人 nobody 会喜欢 will like 跟一个什么什么什么的人 okay? What kind of 人跟一个总是 always 容易 easy 生气 mad always easy get mad a person who is always easy get mad 没有人会喜欢跟这样的人在一起 be together So because nobody will like to be together with a person who is always easy to get mad. 我们还要经常跟周围的人交流。We also need to often, 经常, often, 跟 with somebody, verb, 跟周围, what kind of 人, 周围的人。周围 is surrounding, surround you, the people who surround you, We also need to communicate with people surround us. 交流能让人们互相了解。Communication, exchanging, okay? 能让人们 can make people 互相 each other, 了解 understand, to know each other. 如果有共同的兴趣、爱好或者习惯 if,have common interest, 爱好 hobby, or 习惯 So 或者 used in an affirmative sentence, 还是 using in a question sentence, 就更容易成为朋友了 Here's another one, 如果什么什么就什么什么 If something happened, then results will follow. 如果If you have common interest, hobby, or habits, it's more easy, 更容易成为 become, 成为 something, 成为老师 become a teacher, 成为总统 become a president, 成为朋友 become friends, 就更容易 become friends. 好 this is the whole meaning, breakdown the sentences. I'll translate one more time, 再说一遍。每个人都需要朋友，朋友可以丰富我们的生活。Everybody needs a friend. Friend can enrich our life. 离开朋友 without friend, 我们的生活一定会非常无聊。Our life definitely will be very boring. 那么 ,so, 怎样才能交到更多的朋友呢 ?How to make more friends? 当然要有好脾气。Of course, you need to have good temper.一个脾气不好的人虽然不一定让人讨厌但是却很难跟人交朋友 A person who have bad temper also not for sure make people dislike him but it's very difficult to make friends with people 因为没有人会喜欢跟一个总是容易生气的人在一起 Because nobody will like to be together withA person who is always easy to get angry. 我们还要经常跟周围的人交流。We also need to often communicate with people around us. 交流能让人们互相了解。Communication can make people understand each other. 如果有共同的兴趣、爱好或者习惯，就更容易成为朋友了。If have common interest, hobby, or habits, then it's more easier to become friends. 好, and you can pause here to see if you can retell this story on your own version. And if you can write it down or record it and to check how much the meaning you can get approach to this conversation. 好吗? To this 课文。好, and if you want, you can pause. If not, in 5 seconds, I'll continue. Okay. 我们来看一下语法，却，却，却 is an adverb, as you already know. 你们知道，subject plus 加上 adverb 加上 verb, this is a pattern, right? Verb will always input between subject. Normally will always put in between subject and the predicate. Indicate a transition in meaning in a softer tone.It's similar to 但是 but 但是 is to link two sentences, and 但是 have a very strong transition in meaning. It's not in a softer tone, it's in a strong tone. 好，第一个，我们看一下例子啊，比如说，很多人认为 many people think 有钱就是幸福having money or rich is happiness. 我却不这么认为。But I don't think so. 我却不这么认为。第二个，我对他很热情。I'm very warm-hearted to him. 他却对我不冷不热。But he treated me, 对我 towards me, the attitude is not hot, not cold. Just like an average attitude. 好，第三个，虽然什么什么，但是什么什么。虽然 even though 大家住在一个楼里。Everybody lives in the same building. But, 但是 because 但是 is serving the whole sentences, so you can use 但是 and 却 together. Here is the subject should be here, but it's already abbreviated because in the previous clause, 大家 have already mentioned here. So, 虽然大家住在同一个楼里,但是大家 Okay, so you don't need 大家 again because it's mentioned here.却从来没有没说过话 but never talk to each other 说过话说话 with somebody 说过话 talk to somebody had the experience of talking to someone even though we live in the same building but we never talk to each other never ever 好这是却我们练一练你可以在这里停一下自己做然后我们一起看看答案。You can pause here and finish yourself, and in 5 seconds, we check answer together. 好的，我们一起看一看吧，练一练。第一个他喜欢锻炼身体他弟弟 If they ask you to use 却 So the meaning has to be Has a transition, right? Like, but it's very gentle It's not like something is right, something is wrong That kind of a strong transition But just like a comparison 他喜欢锻炼身体 He likes work out 他弟弟 his younger brother 也许 maybe 可能like singing or dancing or playing basketball or just reading, watching movies. Many options. 所以你可以说他弟弟却喜欢画画唱歌跳舞看电影或者其他爱好 or the other hobbies, 或者其他爱好。好第二个虽然 if you say 虽然 here, you're gonna use 但是 later. 虽然他俩是姐妹 even though two of these girls, 他俩是姐妹 sister and younger sister. You can say, oops, where's my answer? Oh, here. 但是性格却不一样 but the character, personality, it's different. Even though they're the sisters, but their characters are pretty different. 你还可以说，虽然她俩是姐妹，但是长得却不一样。But they look completely different. 长得却不一样。好，第三个。有的人吃的很多。I already showed the answer. We say the second clause. 有的人吃的很少，但不瘦。Some people eat less, but not skinny. 不瘦啊、not skinny. Some people eat less, but not skinny. In the previous sentence, it should be the opposite meaning, 对吗？ So you can say some people eat a lot. 有的人吃的很多，但却。却 because they require you to use 却不胖 but it's, they're not fat. Okay, some people eat more but not fat. Some people eat less but not skinny. 好，最后一个。我爸爸虽然脾气不好，但是 My father 虽然但是 always here. 我爸爸虽然脾气不好 My dad, even though my dad have bad temper, but then the transition in meaning. 但是可能他有很多朋友，对吧？可能他，工作很好，可能他，有别的 skills。你可以说啊，但是他却有很多朋友。我爸爸虽然脾气不好，但是却有很多朋友。But he has many friends。啊，这个是，grammar for 却，却。好，我们继续。看课文五，还是一样的。我们先听两遍课文五，然后我们一起看一看课文五的句子。对不起。
课文五。人的一生可以什么也没有，但不能没有朋友，而且必须要有自己真正的朋友。什么是真正的朋友？不同的人会有不同的理解。有些人觉得，朋友就是能和自己一起快乐的人；有些人觉得，朋友应该像镜子，能帮自己看到缺点。而我的理解是，当你遇到困难的时候，真正的朋友会站出来，及时给你帮助。当你无聊或者难过的时候，真正的朋友会陪在你身边，想办法让你感到幸福。
好，我们再听一遍。
生词。课文五。人的一生可以什么也没有，但不能没有朋友，而且必须要有自己真正的朋友。什么是真正的朋友？不同的人会有不同的理解。有些人觉得，朋友就是能和自己一起快乐的人；有些人觉得，朋友应该像镜子，能帮自己看到缺点。而我的理解是，当你遇到困难的时候，真正的朋友会站出来，及时给你帮助；当你无聊或者难过的时候，真正的朋友会陪在你身边，想办法让你感到幸福。
我们一起看一下课文五。对不起。人的一生可以什么也没有。人的一生 one person's life, 人的一生 entire life, 一生 a whole life, 可以什么也没有。During one, life period of one person, they can have nothing. But, 但不能没有朋友 but cannot don't have friends. You can have nothing but cannot have no friends. 而且 and, plus, what's more, 必须 must, 要有自己真正的朋友 but must have their own true friend. 什么是真正的朋友然后他会给你 explanation 什么是真正的朋友 What is a real friend? 什么是真正的朋友不同的人 different people 会有不同的理解 different people have different understanding about what's the definition of 真正的朋友、理解什么是真正的朋友 some people 觉得 you see these two sentencesThey're like the similar structure, but their opinion will be different later, 对吧？This is the listing, opinion listing. 有些人觉得 some people think, 朋友就是能和自己一起快乐的人。朋友是人，什么样的人 can with self happy together. 朋友 is somebody who can be happy together with themselves.有些人觉得 some people think 朋友应该像镜子 friend should be like a mirror 能帮自己看到缺点 can help themselves see 看 to look 看到 see 缺点 shortcomings a true friend can help you like a mirror to see your own shortcomings 而我的理解是and then, but my understanding is, 我们一会儿讲而我的理解是 my understanding is, 当什么什么什么的时候当你遇到困难的时候 when you come across difficulty 的时候 right at the time when you come across a difficulty, 真正的朋友A true friend 会站出来 stand out. A true friend will stand out. 及时给你帮助 Give you help. 及时 as adverb put in front of the verb. 及时 in time give you help, support. 当你什么什么什么的时候当你无聊或者难过的时候 when you're bored or feeling bad, feel difficult.的时候 when this time happened, 真正的朋友会陪在你身边。A true friend will accompany by your side, 陪在你身边。想办法 think methods, to make you feel happy. 好我们来看一下所有的整个的意思。人的一生可以什么也没有但不能没有朋友。A person's life can have nothing, but cannot have no friends. And, 而且必须要有自己真正的朋友 and must have their own true friend. 什么是真正的朋友? What is true friend? 不同的人会有不同的理解。Different people will have different understanding. 有些人觉得 some people think,朋友就是能和自己一起快乐的人。Friend is somebody can be happy with themselves together. 有些人觉得 some people think, 朋友应该像镜子。Friend should be like a mirror, 能帮自己看到缺点。Can help themselves see their own shortcomings. But my understanding is,当你遇到困难的时候 when you come across difficulties, 真正的朋友会站出来及时给你帮助。A true friend will stand out, give you help in time. 当你无聊或者难过的时候 when you're bored or feel difficult at this point, 真正的朋友会陪在你身边。A true friend will accompany by your side. 你身边 your side, 在你身边 at your side. Accompany by your side. 想办法让你感到幸福。Think methods to make you feel happy. 好，你可以自己看一看这一段课文。你也可以试着说一说，什么是真正的朋友。有些人觉得什么什么，有些人觉得什么什么，而我的理解是什么什么。如果你可以的话，你可以在这里停一下。如果你准备好了，我们在5秒钟之后继续。You can pause here. If you're ready, we will continue in 5 seconds. How the? 我们一起看一下语法而的用法。而, this is a conjunction word. 而 can be used in a compound sentence.To connect two coordinate clauses. The two things can be relative or opposite. 比如说我想吃面包而他想吃蛋糕。I want to eat eat bread, but he wants to eat cake. It's just like, how do I say, these two sentences, it's relative, where like it's just different opinions. So it's not like one thing is good, one thing is positive, or the other thing is bad. It's not like this. 第二个，南方很热，对不起，南方很热，南方很热，而北方很冷。Just a difference, you see, 不同，只是不同。南方很热 ，South, in the South is very hot, and 北方很冷 ，and in the North is very cold. 第三个 ，this is a long sentence, 长句子，名字 名 this character 名字 not the name 名字名字左边的日 on the left it's a sun 左边的日 means 意思是太阳 means sun 而 and but 右边的月 and the this part 右边的月意思是月亮 means moonSo that's why after one sun and one moon, it's the second day. 是第二天。好，这是而的第一个用法。This is the first usage of 而。我们看一看第二个。第二个而。If the two clauses, you know you have to put 而 in front of the second clause, 对吧 ?So if the two clauses are one affirmative sentence, second one is a negative sentence, it indicates...relation. Normally, it will explain one thing by comparing or two aspects of one thing. For example, 比如说第一个对不起这是一个大问题 This is a big problem, 而不是一个小问题 but not a small problem. So you say one sentence is, 这个句子 is affirmative.这个句子 is negative. Okay, so it says one thing, but a different aspect. We're comparing this situation. 第二个，我想买一件衣服。What I want to buy is a top, a clothes, but it's not a trousers. 而不是一条裤子 but it's not a trousers. 第三个，朋友 friend 是愿意帮助你的人。是 what kind of person? 是 person who would like, 愿意 would like to do something, willing to do something, 帮助你的人 help you. A friend is a person who would like to help you. But it's not what kind of person? A person who will always make you unhappy, 而不是总是让你不高兴的人。好吗朋友 friend is people who would like to help you, but it's not people who would always make you unhappy.好我们做一下练习。你可以停下来自己做然后5秒钟后我们一起看看答案。You can pause here to finish these 3 questions by yourself, and then in 5 seconds, we'll check answer together. 好，我们一起来看一看答案。第一个，现在越来越多的年轻人愿意旅行结婚。Sorry for the extra comma typo. 现在 now 越来越多越 a 越来越 plus adjective means something more and more. More and more about this adjective. 越来越大 more and more big. 越来越小 smaller and smaller. 好，越来越多的年轻人 more and more young people 愿意 would like 旅行 travel 结婚 get married. They would like to travel and get married.For the traveling wedding, okay? And then compared to the second situation, you can say, maybe they would like to do this way, and maybe they don't like to do in the traditional way, 对吧? So it's different from the past, so you can see. 而不愿意像过去那样结婚, but would not like to get married like something, 那样，in that way, 过去那样 in the past way, they would not like to marry in the past way. 好，第二个，老年人喜欢往回看，想一想过去的事情。老年人 seniors, old people, 喜欢 like, 往回看 look, 看看 is to look, 对吗？往回 look backwards, 往回 look backwards, 想一想 think about 过去的事情 things of the past, they think about past things, old people like to look back and think about things has already passed. 好，then compared to maybe young people would like to look forward, think about things in the future, 对吗？你可以说，而年轻人喜欢往前看，想一想以后的事情。But young people like to look forward, 想一想 think about 以后的事情 things in the future. 好，第三个，有的地方一年四季都可以见到雪。Some places 一年四季 one year four seasons, which means every day. Okay, basically talking about the climate, you use this one, 一年四季。一年 full season, one year full seasons, both can see the snow. Well, compared to the another situation, which is different than this one, you can say, well, the other places maybe never snowing. Then maybe this place is like in tropical area and it's never snowing. 你可以说，有的地方，而有的地方从来 never 不下雪，从来不下雪。而有的地方从来不下雪。当然了，my answers is not the only answer, 不是只有我的答案才是对的。你可以给我你自己的答案，我来看一看，对不对？ If you have your own answers, you're more than welcome to send it to me, and I can help you to correct. 好。You can pause here to review, or we can continue for reviewing the new words of this lesson. 好了，请你打开书到第23页。23页，练习的第二题。有很多，一共有十个题。让你在每一个句子里面写不一样的词语。Choose the proper words to fill in the blanks. 选择合适的词语填空。You can pause here to finish by yourself, and come back later to check the answer, 好吗？ And I will continue in 10 seconds.好，我们一起来看一看。第一个，we look at the, 我们看一看这些词吧。周围 surroundings, 理解 to understand, 无聊 boring, 适应 adapt to something, 镜子 mirror. 好，第一个，每个人都对幸福有不同的什么什么。Everybody have the different something to happiness. Well, I guess this is like, we can only understand the happiness if you have different understandings, right? So everybody have different understandings for happiness. 第二个，我喜欢现在住的地方，很方便。不像以前住的地方，什么什么一个超市都没有。I like the place I lived now. 很方便 very convenient. 不像以前住的地方 not like the places I used to live. 什么一个超市都没有 the place. Don't even have one supermarket. And which is not the place that it has a supermarket. It will definitely be...surroundings, 对吗? So, 周围, will be the answer. Now, like the old place, there's not even one supermarket in the surroundings. 好, 第三个, 生活就像什么? 你对他笑,他也对你笑。如果你对他哭,他也对你哭。If you laugh to it, it will laugh to you back. If you cry to it, it will cry to you back.So life is kind of like a mirror. 镜子。好，第四个。周末总是一个人在家太什么了。你应该找朋友出去逛逛街看看电影吃吃饭。You should look friends, go out, shopping, watching movies, or having dinner or lunch. So if it's always by yourself,At home, in the weekend, it's too boring. 在家太无聊了。我一个人在家实在是太无聊了。So boring. 好，第五个。我刚来这儿的时候很不什么，后来慢慢习惯了，也交到了很多朋友。我越来越喜欢这儿的生活了。When I just arrived here, 很不适应 I'm not fitting in this place. I'm not suited in the life of here. This might be happened to you when you move to China, 对吗？后来慢慢习惯了。Later, I slowly get used to it. 也交到了很多朋友 also made a lot of friends. 我越来越喜欢，越来越 plus, adjective, like to live here. 我喜欢。喜欢 is a verb, sorry. 我 more and more like the life of here. 很好。好，我们看一下第六到第十题。你可以暂停一下，我们十秒钟之后继续。You can pause here to finish by yourself, and we will continue in 10 seconds.好，我们一起看一下吧。第一个，好像 seems like 麻烦 trouble make troubles for others 联系contact somebody 平时 normal days 陪 to accompany 第六个 A 说上车吧，我送你 get on the car I take you back。B 说不什么什么你了，我坐出租车回去。I go back by taxi, which is I'm not gonna trouble you. 不麻烦你了，不麻烦你了，我坐出租车回去。第七个，周末的同学聚会你参加吗 ？On the weekend, there's a classmate gathering party. 你参加吗 ？Are you gonna attend? B 说啊，当然 ，of course. 有几个同学。We have a couple of classmates 毕业后 after the graduation 就没什么了正好借这个机会 见一见。So, right by this chance, and we'll meet them. So, in what kind of situation you don't see these people? It's only that you don't contact them, 对吗？ So you say, 就没联系了。Of course, some of the classmates have no contact after the graduation. Right, borrow this chance to meet up. 第八个，都九点了。It's already 9 o'clock. If you use 都, you think things is slow or it goes on smoothly. 都九点了，你怎么还不起床？Why you're still not getting up? 比如说做完啊，对不起 ，here is a typo。等一下，对不起，写错了。昨晚，不是这个，是这样。如果你看书的话，应该是对的。Forgive my handwriting on computer. 对不起，我写的不好。昨晚 ，last night. 昨晚看足球比赛看到2:30，这不是周六吗？什么什么哪能睡到9点？Last night I watched a football or a soccer game till 看到两点半，看 till 2:30，till 2 o'clock, 2:30 in the morning. 这不是周六吗？ Isn't this Saturday? 哪能睡到九点？ How can I sleep till 9 o'clock? So this will be 平时啊。Normally, how can I sleep till 9 o'clock? 这个有点难，这个题有点难。A 说，都九点了 ，It's already 9 o'clock. 你怎么还不起床 ？How come you're still not getting up? And B 说，昨晚看足球比赛看到2:30。Last night I watched a football game till 2:30. Isn't this Saturday? 这不是周六吗？平时哪能睡到九点 ？Normal times, how can I sleep till 9 o'clock?Which means, please allow me to stay in the bed, because during normal times, I'm unable to sleep to 9 o'clock. I maybe have to get up at 7:30 to go to work or school, 对吗？好的，我们看一下第二页。好，第九个，小李，那个女孩是谁呀？你认识？So, young, 小李 is a normal title for people who's younger than you, and you just call 小 and plus their surname, 小李。那个女孩是谁呀？ Who's that girl? Do you know her? B 说应该不认识。I don't know her. I maybe don't know her. 应该不认识。应该 used here, it's not like meaning should. It also means I'm guessing.So I suppose, I expect that I don't know him or her. 但是什么什么在哪儿见过？I'm not quite sure, so I think, but 好像 maybe, seems like we met somewhere. 我在哪儿见过他？ Seems like I saw her somewhere, but I can't remember. I don't think I know her. 应该不认识。I'm just guessing. Maybe I know her and I forgot, 对吧？第十个，经理，我丈夫生病了。Manager, my husband is sick. 我想请一天假。请假 ask for leave, and you can put a time or excuse here. If, for example, 请病假 if you're sick, you say 请病假。If you want to ask leave for 1 week, you say 我想请一个星期假。什么？他去医院看一看。Go to hospital and check. And B 说好，你先把家里照顾好。You take care of your family first. 工作的事别担心。Do not worry about the things of the work. Do not worry about the working things. Then you can only say 陪他，对吗？ Accompany him to the hospital. Manager, my husband is sick. I want to ask for 1 day leave.To accompany him to check in the hospital. Okay, And you take care of your family first. Don't worry about the things on the work. How you can also review and learn. Okay? And then we're gonna continue to the last part of this lesson. The last part will be 扩展, expansion. You will see there's many similar words with one character. In this lesson, 是联系、关系、没关系。好，联系联系 is easy. This is the new words of this lesson, 对吗？今这课的生词，联系 means 意思是 contact somebody, contact something. 第二个关系 relation.This 关系 not just a relationship, not just referred to boy and girl's love relationship or couple relationships. It's the relationship of all kinds, friend relationships, me and my mom's relationship, you know. 好 last one is no, 没关系没关系 means it doesn't matter, it's okay. Normally used to answer answer the sentence when people say 对不起就是对不起没关系 also 没关系 if you separate them it means no connections so it doesn't matter because it's no connections 好我们来看一下几个例子比如说第一个我现在有事等一会儿再联系你 I have something now 等一会儿 wait for a moment then 再联系你 then contact you okay, I can't talk to you now, I'm going to contact you later. 我现在有事,等一会儿再联系你。好,第二个,我和妈妈的关系非常好。Me and my mom's relationship is very good. 我和妈妈的关系非常好。第三个 ,A 说,对不起,我没带课本。B 说,没关系,下次别忘了。嗯,对不起,没关系,对不起,没关系。So it's always...connected. 好我们做一下练习练一练。你可以暂停自己做然后我们一会儿看一下一起看一下答案好吗我停五秒钟。You can do it by yourself, and you can pause the video here, and then in 5 seconds, we'll continue to do it together.好第一个我们一起看一下吧 A 说奇怪我记得这条街上有一个咖啡馆的 Weird, strange 我记得 I remember 这条街 this street 这条街上 on this street 有一个咖啡馆的 It has a cafe on this street I rememberIf you say weird, I remember that something have somewhere have something, which means this thing no longer exists at this place. So then B 说什么什么什么，我们找个地方坐坐就行。We find a place to sit for a while, for a short of period of time. It doesn't have to be in this coffee shop. So the answer can only be, it doesn't matter, 没关系啊，没关系，我们找个地方坐坐就行。第二个 ,A 说你好请问小李在家吗 ?Hello, please, is 小李 at home? Is 小李 at home? 他 B 说他不在家他游泳去了。He's not at home, he's go swimming. 我又写错了这应该是对不起好不是好多好多 means 不哭不哭 too many, 你说好的。好的 ,OK, no problem. 那我过一会儿再什么什么他吧。谢谢再见。If I'm asking and try to reach out to this person, and then you can only say, the answer is, 联系对吧我再联系那我一会儿再联系他吧。好第三个你们两个的什么很不错what's something between two of you is very good?Yes, in our class, 在我们班里她是我最好的朋友 She is my best friend Yes, in our class, she's my best friend, and then we have a good relationship. So this one can only be 关系。好的，那这个就是我们这一课第二课所有的内容了。请完成你的作业，并且在 Moodle 上提交。如果你有问题，请及时告诉我。在 WeChat 上面也可以，在电子邮件上面问我问题也可以。Okay, and if you have questions, please feel free to contact me either through WeChat or email. So, very happy to have you guys here for this lesson, and I'll see you next week. 下周见，再见。